The Courier helps students stay up to date with cult news.
The Courier is the newspaper for James Logan High School and the surrounding community.
The Courier is basically where students can get information about like updates on sports, entertainment, opinions.
It's primarily online, and our purpose is to inform the student body, the teachers, the staff, the group, and tell the news of what's going on and what's important to us.
Students have different reasons for why they joined the Courier staff.
I'm passionate about writing, and so like that's the part like, oh, journalism, you like to write, or like you tend to write a lot.
I really enjoy journalism, and I see a future career in that for myself, and so I thought I'd join the class.
The Courier covers a variety of topics.
My favorite article would be about happiness. So that article focuses on like, oh, ways to be happy and what not to like. Things to focus on being happy and like ways to be more like positive.
My favorite cult news to cover is sports because that's what I'm really familiar with.
I really enjoy seeing the things that show school spirit, like the skits, the homecoming decorations, how people run through and all that kind of great stuff. I think it really shows how awesome our school is.
The Courier helps the staff in different ways.
I would say I became a better writer.
A lot of writing and reading skills, especially being able to think like a journalist, being able to come up with more questions, and just to ask better questions as well.
The students work really hard. It's an entirely student-run newspaper, so everything you see is done by students here, and they tell the stories, I think, that matter. And so take a look. You can read it directly from the James Logan website.
The staff is proud of what they have accomplished.
I am most proud of my students, who they become when they come back, and you can see all these great and beautiful things that they've done. And that's by far, I think, the best part.
All the stories I've written for the class, I really enjoy writing for the class in general, just so that everybody gets to see it.
I wrote about an article about BTS and why it's popular among high school students, and I would say it's pretty great. You guys should read it.
Visit jameslogancourier.us to stay up to date with cult news. From James Logan High School in Union City, this is Ibrahim Aglas from Logan TV.